Neil Armstrong, legendary astronaut, engineer, naval aviator, university professor, test pilot, member of the National Academy of Engineering, and the International Space Hall of Fame. Number 1. Neil was born in Wapakoneta, Ohio in 1930. After his father took him to watch the Cleveland Air Races when he was only 2, Neil was captivated by aircraft. Number 2. As a teenager, Neil worked as a boxboy, making 40 cents an hour, to afford flight lessons, which cost $9 an hour. The sacrifice was worth it when he earned his student pilot license, which allowed him to fly solo without passengers. Number 3. Neil was awarded a Navy scholarship to Purdue University, where he studied aeronautical engineering until he was drafted into the Korean War. Neil flew 78 missions and earned 3 air medals, the Korean Service Medal and the Engagement Star. Number 4. After the war, Neil finished his degree and went on to become a Navy test pilot. In 1962, Neil was admitted to NASA's second astronaut class. In 1966, Armstrong served as a command pilot for the Gemini 8 mission and performed the first successful docking of 2 vehicles in orbit. In 1969, Armstrong made history on the Apollo 11 lunar mission when he became the first human to set foot on the moon. Number 5. Despite Armstrong's history-making step, which approximately 600 million people, nearly one-fifth of the world's population at the time, watched it as it was broadcast on television, the astronaut continually redirected praise of the historic achievement as a team effort, citing his crew members as well as the thousands of people involved with every step of the monumental project. Number 6. In 1969, Armstrong received the Presidential Medal of Freedom with distinction from President Nixon. In 1978, President Carter presented Armstrong with the Congressional Space Medal of Honor. In 1991, Armstrong was inducted into the Aerospace Walk of Honor. Number 7. In 2011, Armstrong was awarded the Congressional Gold Medal. In 2012, the National Aeronautic Association presented Armstrong with the Wright Brothers Memorial Trophy. In 2013, Armstrong was awarded the General James E. Hill Lifetime Space Achievement Award. A lunar crater and an asteroid have been named in honor of Armstrong. In 2012, a U.S. Navy vessel was named in his honor. In 2010, Space Foundation ranked Armstrong as the most popular space hero. And in 2013, Flying Magazine ranked Armstrong as number 1 on their list of heroes of aviation. Like and subscribe. New videos every week. Check out the SDH Legend Library in the description below. SuccessfulDailyHabits.com. Learn from legends. Be legendary.